I'm Larry Goddard, owner of Goddard's Red Hen Farm and Mineral Hills Winery. We started the winery just 1 year ago, last October, 2010, and it's always been a dream of ours to start a winery. The farm here has been in operation since the 80s. We've sold apples, blueberries, honey. We're beekeepers. And since then, we've been making honey wine, apple wine. And since last year, we do six varieties of grape wines, mostly French American.